Who is gonna get exposed tonight?
Today, we're talking about the breakup of Delish and Adebayo. If you like to advertise your YouTube channel, music video, or your music boutique, or anything, please don't forget to use Namibia's Hoti for your advertisement services. Hit me up in the inbox, in my email address, to find out the cost or the rates for my advertisement services. Anyways, guys, who is shocked by this? Isn't this one of those things that we all saw coming? We just did not know when it was going to happen, but we knew it was going to happen. And this Adebayo and Delish relationship had a lot of things working against them. But in this case, I just think Delish deserves so much better, because it's good riddance for me. Who is Adebayo, comma? Besides the money, what else did he have to offer our Namibian girl? And this relationship with Adebayo, to me, was just something I think she did to elevate her status. Yeah, that's just the honest truth. Adebayo is just trash. And do you guys remember that even Mirenka Kwena told us that Adebayo tried to bet her while he was dating Delish? Do you remember that when Miriam said that? I'm not shocked, and it's good riddance for me. And Delish, isn't it so sad that you fought with Miriam because of Adebayo? Now Adebayo is gone and all this. Can you please make up with Miriam? Delish and Miriam, please put your pettiness aside and make up. Ladies, this is why you never fight over a man with your best friend. Because men come and go, but best friends or girlfriends are forever. Now, like, look at this sad case here. Adebayo is gone. I'm sure Delish is there blaming herself and wanting Miriam Kakwena back. Dembela Delish is a very private person, eh? This breakup happened a while ago and she did not say anything, not even a clue on her Instagram. Anyways, this blog from Nigeria revealed this, where a fan went on Adebayo's page and asked him, saying, "Are you coming to Namibia? This is Nelayo. This is Nelao. You can tell it's a Namibian name." Oh, shit. And you guys say I'm nosy. Look at this Nelayo. Look at what this Nelao is doing. Anyways, it's for Adebayo to reply, "No more." And then Nelayo asks, "Why?" And then Adebayo replies with, "Because I have nothing to do there." And then people, this blog now, investigated. And they saw that Delish and Adebayo both unfollowed each other on Instagram. And why do people unfollow each other on Instagrams again? Isn't that a little bit childish? The only advice I'll give to Delish is that, please, your next man should not be a celeb. Get a man who is not in the limelight. Like, maybe date a doctor or a lawyer or a dentist. Somebody just that is living a normal life. Please, Delish. Because if you keep on going for these people in the limelight, this will be the story of your life. Your younger sister got engaged now. Don't you want to be... Guys, wait. Stop right there. Let me stop right there. I don't want to be messy. I don't want to continue being messy. Remember, I promised you guys that I don't want to be that hateful girl anymore. Let me stop right there. Shashoshiri, the next words will have been... Anyways, what do you guys think about this breakup? Are you shocked, or did you see it coming as much as I did? Let me know in the comments down below.